Here we got Little Bubba. He's actually Big Bubba. Look at the size of this dude. So I recently watched the Spider-Man No Way Home trailer, and everyone's trying to figure out who the sixth villain is in the Sinister Six. And I'm pretty sure it's obvious. It's Bubba. Bubba is definitely the leader. People were thinking Green Goblin was going to be the leader of the pack of villains. No, it's Bubba, and he's the sixth villain. You just watch. Mark my words.